Remove the caterpillar from the environment without touching it. If the caterpillar is still on your skin, pick it up using pliers, tweezers, or heavy gloves and remove it. If you try to remove the caterpillar with your bare hands, it will sting you once again. Remove spines from the skin using tape. Get some scotch tape, duct tape, or similar tape. Place it over the sting location, then remove it swiftly. Any poison hairs or spines that remain in your skin will be caught by the tape. Clean the area. Wash the area well with soap and warm water. Additionally, clean the surrounding region. Finally, in case you come into touch with venom or stingers, make sure to properly wash both of your hands. Make a paste using baking soda and water. Combine 1 tablespoon baking soda and 1 to 2 teaspoons warm water in a mixing bowl. Apply the paste liberally to the sting area and let it to rest for a few minutes. Apply a hydrocortisone cream to the affected area. If the baking soda paste does not relieve your symptoms, rinse it off and apply a generous dose of hydrocortisone cream. Allow the cream to rest for a while. It might take up to an hour for it to relieve the pain from the sting. Antihistamine cream is a good option. If hydrocortisone cream doesn't work, wash well and then apply antihistamine cream liberally. Wait up to half an hour to see whether anything has changed. Apply a cold compress to the affected area. You can apply a cold compress to the sting location after applying the baking soda paste or cream. For 10 to 20 minutes at a time, place a bag of ice or frozen vegetables on the sting site. Keep an eye out for the onset of severe symptoms. Caterpillar stings can cause a number of different symptoms. Symptoms can range from moderate to severe, depending on the caterpillar and any allergies you may have. If your symptoms are getting worse, see your doctor. Contact your doctor right away if you get blisters, big welts, or a rash that spreads. This is critical since caterpillar stings can cause life-threatening allergic responses in certain people. Get a booster injection for tetanus. You should obtain a tetanus booster within 72 hours of getting stung by a caterpillar if you haven't had one in the past 5 to 10 years. This is because the sting/wound location may get infected with germs.